Thousands of people in Ireland march on International Women's Day to raise awareness of the need for a referendum to repeal the 8th Amendment. Universities across the country took part in organised marches around their campuses to show solidarity towards the movement. DCU demonstrated its involvement by hosting a walkout of class, a teach-in in the Henry Grattan building, and a vigil at the Labyrinth on Glasnevin campus. We asked DCU students why they decided to march.
I'm basically marching for to repeal the 8th Amendment, pro-choice for abortion. I think a lot of people misconstrue the message and they think it's very aggressive, but it's really just about giving everybody the equal opportunity to choose which way they'd like to take charge of their own body with regards to abortion.
Repeal the 8th is hugely important because today is International Women's Day, and while we're talking about equality, women will never be free until we stop being vessels to our state. Like, as soon as a woman becomes pregnant, she's seen as a vessel and nothing less. Women who need treatment for medical conditions can't receive those treatments. Like, if you have cancer and you need chemotherapy, they won't give you chemotherapy until you have had your baby, regardless of the fact that the cancer may kill you before you're able to undergo treatment. Like, little things like that. People think that abortion is just women who aren't looking after themselves, who aren't being responsible, who make these flippant decisions to go across sea and like undergo this harrowing journey to get the treatment that they need, when really it affects everyone.
I don't really have any like sophisticated answer for that. I guess these are rights that women should have had years and years ago, if not forever, and it's silly that we still have to protest these things. It's silly we have to protest just to have the right to vote on it. We're not even getting the vote yet, we just need the right to vote first. But hopefully this will make a difference, and it's still nice to see everyone here supporting it and knowing there's other people with the same opinion, so it's nice.
I'm marching today because women deserve to have a choice over their body. I mean, pregnancy, it's 9 months, it's severe changes to their body, and they shouldn't have to go through something if they don't want to, and they should have a choice, which our country at the moment doesn't have. We have the most restrictive abortion laws in Europe, and women just don't have a choice. We're sending 12 women a day to England. We're just moving our problems somewhere else. And by restricting abortion, we're not making it less, we're making it more dangerous for women.
I'm Amy Lawlor, DCUtv News.